We've been drinking a lot of turmeric and ginger shot. Downside is it really stains our doddle bags. So we found a way to get rid of the stains. Quite tepid water, and we're going to put in a tablet of Milton and let it dissolve. Close the zip, press them on the side so that the liquid can get into all the corners of the bags. Okay, it's been an hour now, and already you can see that the bags are so much clearer.
Seeing the contents of the cleaned bag into another stained bag, sterilize and de-stain the bag several times. You can either leave them to air dry in a quick dry tea towel, and you can just store them away for next time.